Amigos, bienvenidos a otro show de En Caliente, Órale Raza. Esta vez no en San Anto, estamos directamente aquí desde el mágico valle del Río Grande, Rio Grande Valley. Y aquí tenemos una muchacha bien bonita to bring on and help me bring on the show. What is your name?
My name is Ana Oliveira.
Ana, and where are you from, Ana?
I'm from Weslaco, Texas.
And what are you doing here tonight?
I love the sunny Osuna and the Sunlighters. I love them. So we travel from Weslaco to come and hear their music because it brings up a lot of memories when we were younger.
Absolutely. Los teenagers are there.
Yes. We still feel like we're teenagers.
Talk to me.
Yes.
Smile, not cry later.
Yes. The saying says you're always young at heart, so your age is just a number. So we want to welcome everyone. We hope that everyone's having a great time, and we want to encourage everyone to watch the show.
Of course,
every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday on Azteca.
Oh, nice.
Welcome everyone to Mission Texas and Out of Town Dance Hall.
En Caliente is brought to you in part by the Law Offices of Mario Davila. Si no ganamos, no cobramos. And Realty Executives of San Antonio. Stop renting and start buying now.
es más. Ahora dime que me quieres como ayer.
Continuando aquí con En Caliente en Mission, Texas, esta vez no en San Antonio, estamos aquí en el mágico Valle del Río Grande y otro gran leyenda, man, this house is jam packed con puras leyendas, right. Tenemos aquí nadie más que Leo, dile a toda la gente de En Caliente Land, who is Leo?
My name is Leo, J. Leo, and I am a trumpet player with Westside Band, been playing for 30 years or so, 40 years. We started off with Carlos Guzman on the road and played with Mel Villarreal and a little bit with the Fabulosos Cuatro. And now I've been playing the last 20 years with Eddie Perez and the Westside Band.
Yeah, Jordan was telling me, man, que dijo, I know que esta muchacha Michelle, she's very good, pero my lead trumpet is a Leo.
Yes.
All right,
that's me.
Man. Well, you look like a trumpet player, man.
Thank you. Anyway, I enjoy your show. I've watched you before.
Every Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Just keep Tejano alive and keep coming to the Tejano dances because it's an art form that needs to be kept up. Porque entre más viejos las hacemos, it's only going away. Get your kids involved and turn them on to Tejano music.
And call the law offices of Mario Davila.
I'm your worn out wiper blades.
Hey, nice air freshener. For $12 more, you could have seen the world.
And when you got cut rate car insurance, nobody helped make sure you were covered for this. So get an Allstate agent.
Hi, I'm Allstate agent Willie Cantu. Please call us for a free quote, 695-5075.
Atención, clubs nocturnos y salones de fiesta. Los productores de En Caliente están listos para presentarlos en el programa más caliente para latinos. Grupos musicales, eventos especiales, clubs nocturnos y más se pueden grabar y salir en segmentos del programa En Caliente. Deje que todo el mundo se entere que su sitio es el centro de diversión cada noche.
Amigos, aquí estamos, como les dije hace rato, directamente, y vamos a estar esta semana en Mission, Texas, at the Out of Town Dance Hall. But the people that are responsible tonight with the entertainment de Eddie Perez and Sun and Sunliners is none other than M&E Productions. And you saw him a couple of weeks ago. Aquí tenemos a nadie más que Mr. Mike Flores. Mike, bienvenido en Caliente.
No, bienvenido ustedes, Roger, and thank you so much for being here at our function. It started 10 years ago with the dream of bringing music to the valley, keeping it alive, and I'm very appreciative of my wife, the other half of my equation, M&E Productions, and thank you for coming down here.
Of course, this is your lovely wife, and your name?
Estela Flores.
Estela Flores. Estela, how do you keep up with the schedule that Mike, all the businesses it is in? Besides that, he does his events aquí, and then on top of that, he plays a mean drums too. How do you cope with all that?
It's been 31 years that we've been married, and I've been honored to be his wife. We started this event 10 years ago. My friends Fred and Eva Perez let us come into their doors and have these beautiful dances that we've grown every month.
Oh, Mike, tell us, who do you have coming up? I know your events are aquí once a month. Who do you have coming up in the
next month? Yeah. October the 8th, we have the Benefit Dance with Pio Treviño and Arroyo Band.
Okay.
Pio Treviño Magic, of course, a legendary Tejano guy. Mm-hmm. And it's my secretary, which is also my cousin, is going through cancer right now. She's and I decided to pay the band, and I'm going to contribute and donate all the benefits, all the money for Rosie. And so I got Pio Treviño on the 8th. I got David Farias and Braulio Rodriguez on October the 29th. And then I got David Lee Garza November the 25th.
Was all this coming to you aquí by Ebony Productions?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Mike, let me go ahead and do the intro aquí.
Okay.
This is Sonny Ozuna, all brought to you, the people, by none other than Ebony Productions.
That's right.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Roger.
Así se baila bonito en el valle. Fastidia, que se me hace que andas mal del corazón. Ya te miro en esa fecha metálico y volviéndote hasta nunca sola. Si siguemos como valor, vas a ver que muy pronto cambiará de parecer cuando pones que te ponga en lo oscuro. Ya verás que has de volver por mi querer. Estás perdiendo de antiguo la llave y hasta retrata te ha dejado el vacío. Y aparece una triste bicicleta que te avienta y apunchada en un grito. Que se me hace que andas mal del corazón. Ya te miro que te estás chamentando y volviéndote hasta mi castilla. Y si siguemos como vamos, vas a verlo, que muy pronto cambiarás de parecer.
Te puede cambiar la vida. Dolor y sufrimiento, gastos médicos, reclamo del seguro, pérdida de trabajo, pérdida de tiempo. En caso de accidente, llama a el abogado Mario Dávila. Si no ganamos, no cobramos.
I'm your worn out wiper blades.
Hey, nice air freshener. For $12 more, you could have seen the road.
And when you got cut-rate car insurance, nobody helped make sure you were covered for this. So get an Allstate agent.
Hi, I'm Allstate agent Willie Cantu. Please call us for a free quote. 695-5075.
Atención, clubs nocturnos y salones de fiesta. Los productores de En Caliente están listos para presentarlos en el programa más caliente para latinos. Grupos musicales, eventos especiales, club, nocturnos y más se pueden grabar y salir en segmentos del programa En Caliente. Deje que todo el mundo se entere que su sitio es el centro de diversión cada noche.
Amigos, continuando con su show de televisión En Caliente, ladies and gentlemen, lo prometido es cumplido. En estos momentos, we're going to take a little break of what we're doing aquí en Mission, Texas, because we are going to announce to you something extremely important in the Tejano music industry. To my right, I have here none other que Mr. Lorenzo López. Lorenzo is a younger brother de Joe López, from El Grupo Más. Bienvenido en Caliente, Lorenzo.
Gracias. Un placer estar aquí con ustedes. Y ustedes también.
Thank you, Lorenzo. And on my left side, I have
Sandra Trevino.
Sandra Trevino. And Sandra Trevino is in charge of?
I am in charge of I'm the spokesperson for Team Lopez. I'm here to let everyone know that the friends and fans of Joe Lopez, we would ask that you pray for Joe. We have a hearing that's coming up in October. We ask that everyone just stay positive. Help us. Pray for us. Joe is coming home. We ask you to be patient with us. We're going to be giving you a lot of information here in the next 3 weeks.
Estamos esperando muy pronto en octubre. Va a haber una junta que los jueces se juntan y esperamos en Dios que lo dejen a mi hermano salir. En eso estamos, pero va a ser en octubre y ojalá para ahora las fiestas lo tengamos aquí con nosotros si todo va bien.
¿Cuándo va a pasar eso en octubre? What day in October?
No sabemos todavía. Me van a avisar dos semanas antes para ver cuándo va a ser. Y entonces ya se juntan allá en Houston y ahí es donde ellos van a decidir si lo dejan ir o qué van a hacer.
Well, this is great news for the Tejano music industry because everybody has been waiting patiently, yeah, for 9 or 10 years. It's about time that he comes home and gets back on the stage the way we used to see him all the time. So our wishes and our prayers are to Mr. Joe Lopez and you and your family, Mr. Lopez, and I want everybody to stay tuned to En Caliente because the sooner that you have any positive news, let us know. That
absolutely.
Way we can put it on the show. But just to end off this conversation, this interview, Mr. Lopez. Oye, I thought you were Joe Lopez himself, man. You look just like him.
Thank you, thank you. Y también quisiera darle un saludo a Monterrey, porque Monterrey los está apoyando mucho.
Uh-huh.
También San Antonio, todos Estados Unidos.
Oh, they love them
especialmente
in Monterrey.
En Monterrey.
Yeah, lo quieren
y
mucho allá.
Saludos para allá a todos ustedes y los esperamos pronto en el baile de Joe Lopez.
Well, hopefully by the end of the year we're going to see him back on stage otra vez más.
Absolutely.
Amigos, regresamos con más de En Caliente. Stay tuned for the latest news de Mr. Joe Lopez, de Grupo Más. Aquí on En Caliente. Stay tuned.
Quisiera yo saber quién hace el vino para hacer lo que se tome todo el que haga. Por eso es que yo vivo como vivo, a ver si así vino la olvido y me la paga. Recuerdo aquella fecha inolvidable, cuando me dejó esperando tanto. Me dijo, ahorita vengo, no me tardo, y todavía le espero, bañado con mi llanto. Por eso desde entonces me he perdido. Soy un desconocido, soy un montón de pena. Las noches las paso ahí encerrado, mirando aquel retrato, rodeado de botellas.
jamás, jamás, jamás podré olvidarla. La llevo aquí en mi pecho bien atada. Por eso le suplico al que haga el vino que mande una botella de mi vida en envenenada. Por eso desde entonces te he perdido. Soy un desconocido, soy un montón de pena. Las noches las paso ahí encerrado, mirando aquel retrato rodeado de botellas.
Accident, call the law offices of Mario Davila.
I'm your worn out wiper blades.
Hey, nice air freshener. For 12 bucks more, you could have seen the road.
And when you got cut rate car insurance, nobody helped make sure you were covered for this. So get an Allstate agent.
Hi, I'm Allstate agent Willie Cantu. Please call us for a free quote, 695-5075.
¡Atención! Clubs nocturnos y salones de fiesta. Los productores de En Caliente están listos para presentarlos en el programa más caliente para latinos. Grupos musicales, eventos especiales, clubs nocturnos y más se pueden grabar y salir en segmentos del programa En Caliente. Deje que todo el mundo se entere que su sitio es el centro de diversión cada noche.
Luis Ornelas. I've been a fanatic of this music since I was 15 years old. I remember when Sonny Ozuna would come to the Civic Center. My goodness, they would charge $1 just to go in there.
Wow.
And it's $1 to go in there. And I'm still coming to his dances, even though I'm 60 years old.
How did you like the event?
Oh, it's wonderful. I think the music is wonderful. Yeah, I love to dance.
You like Sonny?
Oh, yes.
I just want to say that they should come to these dances because this Mexican music is slowly going away. It's slowly going away, and we need more fanatics to
right.
This music so that we can keep it going.
We gotta revive it.
Yes,
we gotta keep it alive.
Yes.
Otros días cuando primero nos iniciamos a la música tejana, se trata la canción que dice Las Morenitas. ¡Anima! Buenas para tener, unos dicen que las güeras, que las güeras son mejor, se me hace que las prietas se avientan para amor. Ay, qué lindas son las prietas y a mí me gustan más, delgaditas de cintura, delgaditas para esperar. Ay, prietas recondenadas, ya no me hagan más sufrir, si por una reminisce. Talk to me, talk to me.
Caliente is brought to you in part by the Law Offices of Mario Dávila, Si No Ganamos, No Cobramos, and Realty Executives of San Antonio. Stop renting and start buying now.